I love that sound. Do, 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 do. Ooh. Ooh, the ad libs.
Yeah, boy.
Today with another Golden Child reaction for you guys. Now I did just do another Golden Child marathon, but I'm back again with the Japanese release, which is called Woo. Now this is actually at a huge risk of getting blocked because it's Universal Music Japan and Universal block in general, and Universal Japan really do be blocking. I'm hoping maybe it's okay. However, if it does get blocked, guys, I might have to add in copyright intervals to avoid the blockage. We shall see. Fingers crossed. I'm super, super excited. Let's just go.
Disclaimer, I don't like to react with captions on as I find them distracting. I like to concentrate on the music, and the music production is what I like to comment on the most. When I'm looking at the words at the bottom of the screen, I'm missing parts of the song, their vocals, and I'm missing parts of the MV and choreo. I'll read the lyrics later in my own time.
Okay guys, let's go. Just a quick reminder, this MV might have to be edited a little bit, or I might have to add in copyright intervals because Universal Japan are quite strict when it comes to blocking reactions. My cat just ran upstairs. Yeah, let's go. Golden Child, woo, music video. Let's go. That sound? Oh, I love it. Give me more.
Like,
I literally just sounded like a werewolf then. I love that. I really did love that. First of all, I just need to say how catchy that hook is. That dun 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 dun. Woo. Also, like, that is going to be stuck in my head. Also, it was really, really clever that woo, because I never would have guessed that that's what the woo, like, meant until it started. Until I saw the werewolf, and then I was like, oh, woo. I love that. It was very, very playful, very, very clever, very, very fun, but it also had sort of like dark elements to it. Also the melodies, like the, not just the dun, 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 dun. There was another part as well. It was kind of reminding me of the sort of like, not horror, because it's not that dark, almost circus-like, melodies. I can't really explain it. Like, I've always tried to find a specific word to explain this sort of sound, and I never can. One day I'm sure I'll learn how to explain it properly, but the only way I can refer to it now is like, when I used to play Crash Bandicoot, The Wrath of Cortex, there was this one level, and I'm saying, I don't know, listen, just bear with me, okay? There was this one level, and it was like a spooky sort of theme, like a Halloween sort of theme. And like the song was quite playful. And I just remember it having like sort of clown, like circus type melodies. Like dun, 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 dun. Stray Kids' Japanese song, a couple of their Japanese songs also had that vibe, which is very, very interesting to me now that I'm saying it. Anyway, I love those sort of melodies, those playful melodies. It gave it sort of like, almost like a very light sort of horror theme, especially seeing it as it was like werewolves. I love that touch. I love the verses. I love that pre-chorus. Really, really nice synths, really, really nice chords. I loved the bridge. Stunning bridge. I loved the beat. Like, the beat was constantly switching up. It was, in some moments, things were being left out and it was more stripped back, and then certain parts of the beat would come back in again and it would fill up. I loved it. I loved it. I loved the choreo as well. There were some parts of the choreo I noticed, but then there was other parts that was a little bit difficult to see. I don't know if it's just me now, but I felt like the lighting in the MV, like, do you know what I mean? Where it was quite dark, I couldn't see like their footwork properly. I couldn't see the moves properly. But I'm sure when I watch the MV again, I'll be able to notice it a little bit better. Ad-libs, vocals, as per usual. The rapping, love the whole thing. Got nothing else to say. I'll see you guys soon for my next Golden Child reaction. I think they've got solo MVs or something like that. I think maybe that's what I'll do next. Let me know. And yeah, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, subscribe if you haven't subscribed. If you have subscribed, love you. Gonna follow me on Instagram, guys. Gonna follow me on Twitter. And yeah. Goodbye.
Oh!